guys that are out here are friends that we used to, before this was an event and racing was around. All these guys that are that come out here with me are guys that we wheeled with, that we were friends with, guys that we've met all across the United States out wheeling, and you know, when we go to Moab or something, and then we got into rock crawling, and it's a big family. And then this race just grew, it's gotten so big that, you know, everybody wants to come see it.